we will start the beekeeping. In animal husbandry, one of the most important animal is the bee. Okay, beekeeping. It is just like the husbandry of bee. It is not the husbandry, but functionally it is the husbandry, means rearing and caring of bee. Bee is the social animal. What is social? Social means they help each other. Social animal. There is a different categories. Like in human society, there is a different caste system. Okay, it is like the caste system, but it is the different categories. How many categories are there? How many categories? Three categories. Okay. Clear. Queen. Queen is the most important. It is the fertile diploid. 2N. Queen is fertile. Second one is the drone. Drone is the fertile haploid. Last one is the worker. Worker is sterile. What is sterile? Sterile and diploid. Sterile means cannot reproduce. Okay. Sterile means cannot reproduce. Okay. Only these two are fertile. Number of chromosome in the honeybee is 32. How many chromosome? But fertile having 16 chromosome. Why? Because it is the haploid. So haploid and diploid will determine the sex of the honeybee. This type of determination is known as the haplodiploidy. What is it? Haplodiploidy type of sex determination. If haploid means male, if diploid means female. Haplodiploid. But in this, sexual reproduction is also formed. Means queen will form the gamete. Suppose this is the egg. And drone will also form the gamete. So how would it balance the number of chromosome? Number of chromosome must be 32. How would it balance? It do not reproduce. Because it is the sterile or infertile. Infertile means cannot produce the gamete. Now in which meiosis will take place? Queen or drone? In queen, because it is the diploid. Drone forms the gamete by the mitosis. This is the important question. And queen forms the gamete by the meiosis. Second name of meiosis, reduction division. And mitosis, equational division. Okay. There is one more case. This N can form the drone directly. Can you name this process? Yes. Development of the individual without fertilization is known as parthenogenesis. It is not parthenocarpy. Parthenocarpy, development of the fruit only. It is the parthenogenesis, means development of individual. Okay. Now, by the general fertilization, these two gametes will fuse. It will fertilize. After fertilization, only queen will form, because queen having the 32 chromosome. After the fertilization, only queen will be born. And it is sterile or fertile? Queen is always fertile. Worker is always sterile. Now let's discuss what is the function of queen, drone and worker. Actually it is the worker. It performs all types of working in the animal, like nursing of the newborn baby. it work as the nerve. Second, collection of the honey, collection of nectar means formation of the beeswax at the abdominal gland. There is the formation of beeswax. It is formed by the worker. Okay. Queen, the main function is reproduction. Up to 2000 egg it can produce in a single reproduction. 2000 egg. Drone, male partner. After the reproduction it will die. Okay. This is the unique feature. After the reproduction, male partner drone will die in the honeybee. Number of chromosome you already know, 32, 16 and 32. Next function, worker can be converted into the queen by a special type of substance. Do you know what is the name?
Royal
jelly. Very good. Okay, by the royal jelly. Next point is the production of honey. So honey is produced by the worker bee by the vomiting of regurgitating, vomiting of nectar sucrose from crop. Crop is the part of intestine. Crop is found in the cockroach. Crop is found in the birds. Crop. Crop is the part of the intestine. Honeybee sucks the nectar from the flower and store it in the crop. In crop, sucrose is converted into glucose, fructose and lactulose. Then vomit it outside in the chamber, in the honeybee hive. Okay. Bee hive. Living place of bee. And after some time it will be converted into the honey. Culturing of bee is known as the apiculture. Okay, now we will discuss the importance of honey.